Hi, let me stop this music. Hi, everybody. I think I might be a little loud. Let me try that. What's up? Tonight is going to be super fun. There's T-Rexes. There's piranha plants. There's fucking... Why is Brandon Shepherd my newest subscriber or the newest follower's name so far away? Come here, Brandon Shepherd's not everybody. Just Brandon Shepherd. Yo, so first, right off the bat, Schizo... Schizo challenged me to a game of Rocket League 1v1. I have Rocket League queued the F up, ready to go, right there. If Schizo should decide to accept the challenge that he created upon me, me and Schizo are playing some fucking Rocket League tonight, boys, right? Welcome to the beer stream. I'm so excited to be back. I feel like I haven't done one of these in a while, even though I did like last week. Mr. Capper, thank you very much for coming by. I see you in there. Yermo, what's up, homie? Orale puto. Ben Crashin, what's up, bro? Speaking of BQE, right? You guys want to do a thing? All right, so check this out. BQE, let's go over here to this thing. BQE recently announced our newest team pilot, Vortex. We're so excited to have Vortex on the BQE team. He is a straight ripper. I've been watching Vortex since before anybody knew who the shit Bot Grinder was. Bot Grinder was watching Vortex videos being like, I love Vortex so much. And now he's a part of BQE. I couldn't be any happier. The entire team is super fucking happy about it. Speaking of BQE, is a holiday vacation sale, 20% off because you ain't getting shit between the BQE headquarters December, excuse me, I'm talking loud on the mic, 16th and 28th, you ain't getting shit, so order stuff and you'll get it after that because, you know, we're a small team and that's what happens when you have a small team is sometimes just things, but they're going to give you 20% off to make up for it. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, speaking of BQE, we have recently ran a promo with BQE. If you buy a frame, you'll be entered in a contest. Or if you buy anything, you'll be in a contest to win a bot 5 frame. And I want to announce the winner of that. Hi, Zoro. Hey, Brutal FPV and Reaper X. I want to announce the winner of that frame. It is, are you ready? Drum roll. Ben Emma Effin Crashin. Ben Crashin. Congratulations, Ben. You win the bot 5 courtesy of BQE. Thank you very much for being a supporter. Email BQE at BQE.io and we will get you your frame. Thank you for sharing. Congratulations. Congratulations, Ben Crashin. My brother with the same name. What's up, honey badger? How are you doing? All right, we got that part out of the way. Like I said, Schizo should be coming on tonight to challenge me at a game of Rocket League. Can you even see this chat that's coming on the screen? Let me scooch that over for you. So feel free to root on your favorite Rocket League player, me or Schizo, once we do that. I have a few other things to talk about while we're waiting for Schizo to not... Bitch, I don't have to come on the thing here. Here, let me make this chat. Now it's all over my face. I don't like how it's all over my face. We're just going to make this chat way small and way over here. Out of the way, you guys can look at the other screen if you want. While we're waiting, I have a few things to show you guys, such as, BQE has a new video zine out. I don't know if you, it's so loud. I don't know if you watched the new BQE video zine, but we're on number 6. And we got it out. There's a bunch of cool stuff. And also, try again, FPV. Your favorite moderator on the beer stream is in it. I'm in it twice. And Vortex is in it. So go to BQE Multi Rotors on YouTube and watch that. So you can, see the new video zine that we're doing. That was the whole point of that. Go watch that. Also, this is cool. What I wanted to do was have some like sick brushless micro footage to show you guys zipping all around, but I couldn't do that because I didn't get any because I broke mine camera. But Quadbox right now is doing this it's $100 out the door. It's like $9 shipping. $100 out the door, you get a 2S brushless micro quad to freaking rip. This is pretty cool. I really am excited about mine to come. I'm excited for mine to come. It needs to hurry up. I was hoping I'd get mine a lot sooner, and I haven't, but it's cool. If you want yours, $100 out the door, a brushless micro whoop to go rip around. It's limited quantity, so order one while you can, MFers. All right, let's go talk to the chat. I can't see the chat in this because I'm doing it a different way, but when I do this, now I can see it. Hello, everybody. Yes, Chad Capper, that micro deal is going to be so great. I'm stoked on it. If you guys had seen my, my Beta 75X 2S review, it's a brushless, like, micro whoop. If you see me ripping that around like a 5-inch, this is the same kind of thing, like a brushless micro-ass whoop that you can rip like a 5-inch. And here's my thing. Say you go to the grocery store, right? You're going to the grocery store with the old lady or your old man, whatever. And then they're like, I'm going to go buy some shit. You're like, I'll be there in 10 minutes. You bust out your micro brushless whoop. You could rip the parking lot for 2 packs, put it away, and go inside. It's a tiny little freaking, it's a micro. Nobody's going to give a shit. It's for like the ultimate, pump up the sound on what? On my vocals? Thank you, Yermo. I appreciate it. I'll pump the sound up on my mic. I'll tell you why I got to pump the sound up in a minute. I'm sure that sounds horrible while I'm pressing the button. Also stand a little closer. But anyway, you know, the tiny little ones you can rip anywhere you damn please and nobody gives a shit because it's a micro whoop, right? Right. Is Schizo here yet? Schizo, I'm checking my Facebook like back and forth waiting to see if you're here to accept my challenge. Also, I just saw, hey, Capper, I just sent you a message and it was in all caps. I didn't mean it to be in all caps. I'm not screaming at you. Also, you can come into the bot lounge, such as I am now. What's up, Pawn? What's up, Wheats?
What up, homie?
Oh, not much. It's doing this live stream. If you guys want to come into the Discord here, this is where we'll be talking to people throughout the night. I'm also going to dip now, but I just want to say what's up to you guys. There should be a link below. No, I probably didn't put a link below to my Discord, but it's somewhere in there. Hey, Wheats.
Yo, I finally have voice.
Mike Wheats, I hear that, and it's beautiful. Speaking, since you're here, let's do a thing. We're waiting for Schizo to come in the chat so I can play him. You're also doubling up on your mic. Pretty good there. But I want you to talk, if you could possibly fix that.
Yeah, it should be good now.
Okay, good. Here, let me not show my... Whoops. Here, this video for Botflix and Chill. That's doubling up. Are you there?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's going to be a 30-second lag on your part. But we're showing your tower chase video now.
Oh, sick. Nice. I actually really love that video.
Can you take us through it?
Well, I can't see where it is. Yeah, it's a little bit lagged.
Oh, that's right. Never mind. Never mind.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you what happened. Yeah, for sure. Basically, we went to a park, and I met up with some of my retired friends, and Chelsea came, and froze coffee. It was super cold, but I got, like, some really nice, like, high-altitude footage of chasing this wing. These guys have long-range setups. The one guy flew, like, 20 miles and back, and one of his friends, like, flew, like, 40 miles out or something in the Adirondacks.
Holy shit.
Yeah, so in there, there's, like, this huge DBI high gain antenna that's got servos and it actually tracks their planes like when they fly. It's super cool.
That's
awesome. I'm just ripping my quad.
But, that's so awesome.
Yeah. That's so awesome.
Yeah, these guys just have a lot of knowledge. It helped me out a lot.
Making a pretty flat spot look pretty fun, you know?
Yeah, and it was cool because I've actually never flown that high before. Never really had a need to fly that high before.
Gotta push yourself, bro.
Yeah, so I flew really high. I got really high and then I flew really high. What does it say?
Awesome. Well, thank you for submitting that to Botflix and Chill.
Thank you for playing it. It's been my dream to have a video on Botflix and Chill, so thank you for that.
And wait, I haven't yet? I haven't played your video on...
You played one of, like, a shit video that I posted.
Oh. Well, so, I'm a piece of redemption. Shit, so... All right, I'm going to go see if Schizo's here and do some more plugins, but I will be back.
Yeah.
Later, homie.
In the Discord. Wait, I have to move this. Okay. Mute myself. That doubling up. Oh, Jolene, I hear the dog whining. Come here, Jolene. Jolene, want to fucking go outside every time I stream. Zoro, you do need the software for your live stream. You tell me, Yermo. Jolene, come sit on the couch then. Come here. Come here then, little dog. Schizo, has Schizo been in chat yet? I haven't seen him there. You want the door open? All right, I gotta go let this fucking dog out as well. There was one other thing I want to show you guys. Oh, I'm gonna have to wait till I do that. So, to recap, hey, the winner of the Bot 5, Ben Crashin. Congratulations, burr, burr, burr. That is so awesome of BQE to give that away to Ben Crashen and our newest team member, Vortex. Ale Gravy, what's up? I'll be right back, actually. I have to go let this fucking dog out of the door because she's whining. But hopefully Skitzo will be here soon. And we can play Rocket League with him. I'm giving more shit out, so stay tuned. Okay, I was actually really fast to let the dog out. So no more weed, sorry. Oh man, the chat is catching up and it's going insane. What's going on there? Anywho, what was I saying? Oh, check this out. Okay, so the reason that I had to fix my mic while I was all fucked up was because me and the homie, if you guys hadn't heard yet, Wombat FPV, what time is it? It's 9:15. I told Skitzo 9:15. Where he at? Me and Wombat started this, the world's greatest drone pilot podcast. It's me and Wombat FPV just shooting the shit for 15 minutes. I love the FPV show. I am not trying to be at all in this. We are not trying to do better than the FPV show. We've given up. The FPV show is the greatest drone-related podcast of all time. We're just trying to be a close second. Sorry to every other drone podcast out there. I just love the FPV show. It's perfect. Gappa's voice really does it for me. Me and Wombat just wanted their own thing, and it's only 15 minutes. So this is like what you're going to listen to while you take a shit in the morning, basically, is the world's greatest drone pilot podcast. We even have this intro song that we love. It's so good. One line of a grinder, having good times. World's greatest drone pilots, having good times. You better sit back and relax. That's and then it has like something that does that. But that's the theme song, and we have that. So based on that theme song, we decided, hey, we can do our own fucking podcast. So that's what we're doing now. And it's the world's greatest drone pilots.com. World's greatest drone pilots.com. WGDP. Go over there. Stop playing crazy. No problem. We're just getting started, man. Skitzo's coming by if you haven't heard. Skitzo's coming by to play Rocket League 1v1 and try to beat me. Thank you, Chad. That was all Wombat. Wombat made the Chad said he loves the theme song. That was all Wombat. So thank you very much, Wombat, my co-host, for making that theme song. Also, Chad, speaking of you, I would like to see you on the podcast pretty soon. We're having Drew Camden on. It's every Friday. Every Friday we'll be releasing a new 15-minute episode. We're going to record with Drew next week, and that will come out on Friday. And we're hopefully going to get everybody that we love in the drone industry on our little 15-minute podcast. Vortex was on the most recent one. Old Gravy Legs was on our pilot episode. We've only done one episode, so, you know. Also, we do ads for people, and we do it this way. Is it's really cheap. It's $20 per episode, but a cap of 4 episodes in a row. So that way, everybody that wants to, if you want to plug anything, it's only $20. And, you know, we'll do little plugs for you on there and shit. And that just pays for the hosting that we use. So that way, it's free. We can keep doing it. We don't stress on paying the stupid bills. And, you know, $20 is incredibly cheap for an ad that hundreds of thousands of people will hear. So if you want to plug Chad Capper, you want to be on it before Drew, all right, there's a way to do that. You just have to, I guess, call us first or something. We'll see. You and him can debate about that. But I did ask him. is Schizo here? Capper is here because, not first of all, he loves the live stream, right? Number two, Schizo's supposed to be here to play me in Rocket League, and I really want everybody to freaking root on either Schizo or me. I've been checking my Facebook messages. Nope, no Schizo yet. I've been checking Discord. No Schizo and no Schizo in here. How many times can I say that freaking name? Jeez Louise. Let's move on. Let's move on to tonight. We're giving away he has till 9:30 basically until he just straight loses. But we have BQE is also giving away a beanie. Where is it? Here it is. I even left it in the plastic so I want to get my germs on it. But BQE is giving away a beanie such as the one I'm wearing tonight to one lucky winner in the chat tonight. And what I'm going to do is use Nightbot has a feature where I type exclamation point winner, and it'll pick a random person that has commented in the last 10 minutes. So I'll definitely let you guys know when it's coming up in the 10 minutes. I probably will forget to give away the beanie, but one lucky person that comments in the chat tonight within the 10 minutes of the giveaway will win a BQE beanie. I want to say USA only because that's the shipping shit and it's annoying to do customs forms, but I feel like that's a little unfair. So we'll go worldwide, I guess. You might just have to chip in a little bit for shipping, but they're BQE beanies. Only right now, sponsored pilots have them, and friends of BQE. So It's a pretty cool thing. I say thank you very much, BQ, for doing that. I guess last time I challenged Schizo, he was in the chat and I missed it. So if you guys do see him pop on in here, can you please let me know? Because I really want to play him in motherfucking Rocket League. I guess we could do a challenge. Andre, what's up, Andre? See you in here. You trying to play some Rocket League? I should have gotten warmed up before I even freaking accepted the challenge from him or whatever. We're going to do some more Bot Flicks and Chill in a little bit. I'm really just waiting for, bless his heart, Schizo to get in here. Wombat is my special guest tonight. I even made this little graphic thing besides the BQE sale. Wombat's my special guest because we're going to talk about the podcast, but he has to work until a little bit, so I'm basically just talking to you guys until that happens. Oh, he's in here, Chelsea. Is Schizo in here? All right. Is Schizo on my Discord? Are we doing this? Is this going down? Let me get over here on my Discord and drag Schizo to the live stream room. Oh, shit. Where'd the live stream room go? Oh, there's the live stream room. All right. All right. Oh, shit. Fucked it up. Oh, no. Where'd it go? Oh, hey. There we go. Oh, but I'm muted. Oh, my gosh. Come on. Get it together, Jelena. No. Hello.
What's up?
Oh, I'm so glad you're here.
I got like a buddy that's coming over to steal drone parts from me. So uh-huh. Can you give me like 5 or 10 minutes?
Oh, you can have as long as you want.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, until like 10.
Cool. Yeah. Are you streaming until 10?
Yeah, we're streaming now. We're live on the air. I'm streaming until 10.
Oh, snap. What up, bot?
Yeah, sorry. I should have told you, hey, you're live on the air. So don't reveal your passwords to your accounts or anything.
Right. Yeah, my usual.
Yes. Yeah, do what you want. I'll throw you back in the bot lounge and you can do as you please. Just let me know when you're ready to lose.
Well, you can leave me here if you want. I'm going to turn my headset off.
Okay.
Whatever you want to do. But
cool. Right. I'm just going to mute myself, so somehow cool. Let me know when you're ready.
All right.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye. I hope he doesn't mute it and we hear everything he says. Did you hear that? All right. I'm going to leave you. No, hang on here. I'm not going to mute you, but let me know when you're ready. All right, so we have Schizo confirmed for the match tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to be battling Schizo FPV in a game of freaking Rocket League. I couldn't think of what I was saying. Hey, Collision Course FPV, I saw that donation, and I want to say thank you very much. If you guys see above, tonight we're donating for nothing at all. I don't want your donations, but Collision Course, I appreciate that. You aspire to fly like I do. Thank you. I appreciate that. You just try really hard for 2 years, in my case, I guess. that's all I really did. Schizo, we'll be back. Don't worry. We are going to play the sweetest game of quad. Wombat is going to be here, too. So, Agile Fool, nah, pick whatever team you want, man. There will be no hard feelings here. I don't tell him. I feel like Schizo will probably beat me. Oh, the cat's attacking the dog, and it's hilarious. I wish I could just whip this camera around. Yeah, Rocket League is really fun if you guys haven't played it. Be careful, though, because it's very addicting, and it will take a lot of time away when you could be flying quads or liftoff, if you know what I'm saying. What the hell is that cash register sound? Oh, you can't see it because of the thing. Whoops. Bong Slide with that $1 donate. Thank you very much, Bong Slide. Homie, I appreciate you. Bong Slide sent me some of the best stickers the other day, and I totally am not going to send him any until I get more. I was going to say I forgot, but I didn't forget. Hi as fuck. What's up, buddy? Hi, AF FPV. Speaking of you, you did an interview with our team pilot Bone FPV on BQE, and that was freaking awesome. I really liked that interview. If you guys haven't, go check out Hi AF PV's channel and watch an interview with the team BQE pilot and some awesome ripping. Reaper X has a lie. He says, Bot Grinder is a super cool dude, especially in person. Don't listen to Reaper X. He's been drinking tonight. Nah, I appreciate that, Reaper X. What's up, Skid Douche? How you doing, homie? Yeah, and JG Blades, what's up, bro? You wish I was not naked? I'm not. I'm so not naked. Yeah, Zoro only likes to come by my live streams for like 5 minutes, and if we don't talk to him, then he leaves. But I was setting things up, and I forgot to talk to him. So, hey, Ben Crashin, congrats on that frame, by the way. And speaking of frames, you guys really should check this out. It's $100 out the door, and you get a brushless whoop to go rip. For reals, not even effing around. And make sure you go check out BQB Video Zine. It's featuring Jaboy VTex. Did you see that intro? How are you going to not watch it after seeing that intro? Don't watch it now. But, you know, go watch it after this because I'm going to give away a BQB beanie. Blah, 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 and about to play Schizo in some shit. Nightbot. Good timing. Nightbot is actually panhandling with a link right there. If you want to get one of these sweet $100 out the doors at a receiver, just follow that Nightbot link and you can do that. Snap FPV. I cannot wait to get in there either. It's been raining here for so long. Why is the... Oh, it's way over there. That's fine. Whatever. Naked FPV is the new style. Remy Romano 2S brushless whoops are so dope. They really are. I didn't know until I... Hey, Jolene, how about you don't eat that bread on the sink? The whoop is a kit. No, Mark Still, it is not pre-built. It's a kit. I thought, along with a few other people, that a kit would be funner. It's pretty fun to put together your own little whoop, and you can, like, paint the stuff. I'm into it. Yes, hi AF, you should buy it. It's fucking sweet. If you just joined, I guess you missed the thingies. The first one was for $100 out the door. You can get this 2S brushless whoop courtesy of or from Quadbox. And I did say in a comment that I would buy one after knowing what it is, even if I didn't get one for free to like test out and stuff. That stands for real. I totally would. World's greatest drone pilot with the sickest theme song you've ever heard. Right, and then BQB Video Zine Volume Number 6 is out. That's the recap for everybody. If you just joined the stream, if you missed anything, and Jaboy Schizo should be coming by to play Rocket League 1v1. It's a couple weeks ago we did like Community versus Bot Grinder Rocket League, and it tied up. I got 2 games, Community got 2 games, and we decided that. Damn, look how fast the chat is catching up. And we decided that the only way to do the tiebreaker properly is for me to versus Schizo. Schizo, of course, playing for Community. Me, of course, playing for me. Let's go back to Drew's room. It's really cozy in this Drew's room. I like this. You got a nice room here, Drew. Shiloh Store. Next tall can is on me. Thank you very much, Shiloh Store. I will spend that $5 on 2 tall cans. I appreciate that. And my boy, Tack FPV. I want the beanie. Yes, Tack. Wait, I can't just give it to you, though, because it's a competition. It's competition for everybody. I will pick a winner. I will pick a winner. And when I tell you, you have to comment in the 10-minute range of when I announce that I'm going to give it away. Who kicked at my door? Oh, it was Drew's door. I don't know. Did Drew? I never noticed that. Did you lock yourself out, Drew? I feel like Drew accidentally locked himself out of his door. This is probably what happened. Good eyes, JG Plays. Thank you very much, TAC FPV, and Shiloh Store for the donations, which are tonight, of course, for absolutely nothing. Just give it to TAC. I can't just a single beanie for everybody to share, Clyde. Yeah, I'm going to give a single beanie for everybody to share. Do you guys want... Should I do... Okay, so should I do the Nardog? Hams is okay, but it ain't got shit on Pabst, in my opinion. How about we'll do the beanie giveaway before the Rocket League or after the Rocket League? You guys let me know. JD, Merry Christmas. WGDP, the world's greatest drone pilot. Podcast was dope, enjoyable on me. Thank you very much, JPD. This rest of the beer is for you, sir. I'm glad you enjoyed the podcast. Me and Wombat have a great time making it. Wombat does like all the fucking... Oh, shit, dog. Crash FPV with a $100 donation. How did I miss that one? My fucking bad. Crash FPV, you're insane. What are you doing? What are you doing with that much of a donation? You know, it's all going to go to studio lights probably now and maybe a couple beers. Ah, Crash, Merry Christmas to you too, brother. I love you so much. Thank you. You are fucking crazy. You're awesome. Let's say thank you to everybody. Crash FPV, $100. You crazy bull. I love you. JD, TAQ, Shiloh Store, Bongslide. Collision Course FPV. Thank you very, very much for the donations, you guys. All of your donations are equal in my heart, except for Crash's, because it was a fucking $100. I like you the most. Just kidding. Thank you, everybody. Merry Christmas to all of you. That makes me want to give you some Christmas present back, like, to the community. I don't know what I can do. Something special for everybody. I will think of something. I'm sorry I didn't see that at first crash until I actually, like, secondary looked at the fucking thing. Appreciate you. Appreciate all of you guys. Oh, Mira, actually, since you're here, Mira, you're asking about the World's Greatest Drone Pilots t-shirts. We will be making World's Greatest Drone Pilot t-shirts and stickers and everything for the community because we want you guys to have them if you enjoy the podcast, because that's the whole thing. We want everybody to like it. If you don't like it, then we don't fucking care. We don't want to do it anymore. So I guess Schizo is giving away some free parts to one of his buddies. We're just waiting on him to come by. Also, Wombat is still our guest tonight. We're waiting for Wombat to come by. Did I tell you guys you should get this brushless kit yet? Because you should. Oh, Dirty Bomb FPV. Thank you very much for the donation, brother. I appreciate that. Oh, Crash really is the shit. Crash is fucking... That was so much. Thank you, Dirty Bomb. Did I do it? Wait, yes. Thank you, Dirty Bomb. What do you guys want to talk about while we're waiting for Schizo? I feel like I already told you that you should all go listen to fucking GPD. WGPD. I'm going to get too drunk to play Rocket League if this keeps up any further. Buy the brushless kit. Check out some more BQE zine and look at this doubling up of myself. What an idiot. This guy is so... I hate that streamer. But that's myself, so that's a whole other thing we'd have to unravel. Tiny Whoop and Ice Skating Rink. Christmas episode says Kit FPV. First of all, hello, Kit FPV. What's up, homie? Second of all, that's a great idea. I should totally do that. Yermo, Schizo... Wait. Come on, well, get on here then, Jolene. I don't know if you guys can see, but Jolene and the... I can't see. And the fucking cat. They're both over here. Maybe if I extend the thing. They love to sit here and just fucking whine at me about things while I live stream. All right, that's not going to go any further out. Cornbread, come here. If you want in the thing, don't be shy. Just get in the damn thing. What other games do I play besides Rocket League, Amira? All I really play is Black Ops. That's all. All I ever play is Black Ops 4. And then I do play a lot of Smash Brothers and Switch gaming and stuff. Okay, so let's go ahead and do the beanie now. I think Tack has it right. Let's. Oh, Jolene, you look so majestic. You look so majestic up there. Let's do the fucking beanie giveaway. So I'm going to do it in like 5 minutes so everybody has a chance, because here's how you enter the BQE beanie giveaway. I'm going to use this Nightbot command, and it picks commenters in the last 10 minutes. So if you comment in the last 10 minutes, starting 10 minutes in the future, you could possibly win. So just comment anything, really. And you'll be under a chance to win the beanie. If you're overseas and it's like $30 to ship to Australia, I might ask that you pay that $30 or something. Maybe not. We'll see what the fuck happens. If it's USA, that's like, because it's super easy, right? Boom. Let's do a fucking giveaway in like 5 minutes, which means we're going to do some bot flicks and chill while we wait for Schizo, and we do the beanie giveaway to entice people. If any of your friends aren't watching the stream right... I got something in my ear. It's probably a bug in my head. Every time I put my headphones on, I'm like, I look for bugs. Because I feel like a bug would totally just crawl into my ear. If you have any friends that aren't watching right now, tell them to watch and come in here. So they can possibly win a beanie and watch me kick Schizo's fucking ass in Rocket League. Brr, 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 right? Right? Or maybe lose. I don't know. We'll see what happens there. Yeah, everybody's leaving comments. Nice. Anything you fucking want, it doesn't matter. It does not matter. $30 in a free beanie. That's right. Let's go head on down to the... Nope, not that one. Oh, no. We're playing Rocket League music. All right, cool. Let's head on over to the Discord, where if you want to get your... Not memes. What was I going to say? You can put your memes on the Discord, actually. There literally is a fire memes section of it. But if you want to see the... Where's the thing? There it is. If you want to play your video on Botflix and Chill, which is the section right now we're waiting for Schizo... You just pop it onto here, and then I'll scroll like this, and I'll pick a couple of them. So let's go, starting here, 50RC, a fresh snow, 507RC, excuse me. All right. Usually I'll skip around, like, the vloggy stuff and, like, the B-rolls, but this is really pretty. This is a nice camera.
It's kind of like flying over a calm lake. It's sort of deceiving.
All right. I really am into this so far, actually. This is nice. Oh, it's a live version. You can hear the crowd reacting. Look at that, Jolene. Boop. Fresh snow really is so pretty, then it's so gross. Well, we'll skip. Nice. All right, that was 507RC on Botflix and Chill. Go check him out. That was very nice. Thank you for putting that in the thing. I should have to move my entire chat over here so I can see stuff. All right, while I'm doing this. My bad. Come back, chat. There it is. There's a chat. Jillian, are you still whining about things? What do you want? There's the T-Rex? The T-Rex is probably fucking with you on, Jillian. All right. Yes, scorpions do rule. That is 100% correct. Let's go do... Let's do some more. Now I can see chat. And... Oh, I can't. My beer's in the way of this one. And do this at the same time. Okay. Back to this. Who else we got? We did Wheats. We're going to skip Chris. Let's do Duck. Let's see what Duck got. Quad flying at Quad Camp. Duck, of course, the winner of the Radix build. That we did for Quad Box. Sorry if it's hard to catch my eye. Oh, look, guys, something cool there. I'm backing up. Nice, Duck. I like the colors in this lot. Oh, thank you very much, Duck, for submitting that. That was at Quad Camp in Hesperia, California, where we all had, like, the best time in our entire lives. YouTube, copy strike, inbounces, Josh Mitchell. Quadcopter, I saw Quadcopter review. What's up, bro? B. Prawns, I saw your message. I will definitely hit you up. I will hit you up. Fly 90, what's up, bro? You like the videos more and you can hear the motor noise. Yeah, I know. People, that's definitely two different schools of thought on that. I like them both. I personally don't do my videos with motor noise because it sounds like shit because everything's always all fucked up, but that's just me. Some of them, times when they sound all right, I'll do it. What's up, Tripster? 888? What's up, dog? How you doing? Playing crazy. Is it hot time? Is it time to see who won the beanie? Let's see who won the motherfucking beanie. Are you guys ready for this? I'm pretty excited about it. You should be excited about it. It's free shit. Let me come over here and I'll click in the chat. And we'll do a thing. We don't have a drum roll. There's no music, but let's just type in the words and see who wins. All right, Nightbot, pick somebody to win the thing. The winner is Double A. Double motherfucking A, the homie. What's up, Double A? Congratulations. You win the BQE beanie. I'm going to write down here, Double A. I'm pretty sure I owe you like a shirt or something too, Double A. So send me a message. beerswithbotgrinder@gmail.com, and I'll take care of both those things at once. If I still do owe you a shirt, I'm sorry. I got busy, but I got you. And Ben Crashin, make sure you send an email to bqe@bqe.io because you won the motherfucking Bot 5 courtesy of BQE. And thank you for entering that contest as well. Look at my head. Let's hide behind it. It's fine. Whatever. Email your respective things to get your respective things. The gentleman. Oh shoot, I made the tab wrong. Is Schizo done giving away parts yet? Because I am ready for some Rocket League, and I'm like, I'm just about to invite somebody else to versus me so I can get all warmed up before we do this shit. Let me check my notes. Do we have anything else going on here? Double A with the happy face. Oh yeah, bro. I'm stoked you won. Yep, did that thing. We did all that. Yep, donate for nothing, and the Donate for Nothing did pretty damn well. Thank you very much to everybody. Dirty Bomb, Crash FPV, the insane $100 donation. JD, Tack, Silo, Shilosaurus, and my boy Bongslide. Collision Course. Thank you very much, everybody, for donating for nothing tonight. It'll literally go to nothing. I will just let it rot in my PayPal account until it goes away. Cheesehead is down to do some Rocket League. To get warmed up before Schizo gets here. Yermo, he is taking forever. It's 9:39. Is Wombat here, actually? Because Wombat was actually the special guest of the show. He was the only guest, but it looks like he's still at work. He says he's going to have to be at work, and that's fine. We can do other stuff. Let's see what you guys are all up to. Oh, Scarecrow is in the... Scarecrow, get back in the live stream thing. We can talk. We can talk if you want to get on the live stream thing. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just killing time until Schizo is ready. Pretty much. I don't know what to do. What did Zoro do? Zoro called people last night when he didn't know what else to do. I'm not going to stoop to that level. Trees FPV, what's up, dog? Not stoop to that level, but I'm not going to call anybody. I'm going to reach over here, not roll one up. Meh, while we're waiting. What do you guys want to do? I don't know. This is also, do you want to see some more about flicks and chill? Do you guys want me to make you watch more people's flying videos? Smoke one, then places, Cheesehead. I mean, Cheesehead, if you thought that there was any other option besides doing that first, then you were mistaken. Oh, Snap FPV. I'm glad you brought that up. I really did want to talk about that. Bam's Party. Yo, Bam's Party was the craziest fucking... No, I'm just kidding. I got food poisoning the night before. For real. I was so amped to go to this, like, 3,000-person party at Bam's house and vlog all of it. Whoop everything. Fucking rip mini quads in the backyard over everybody. And then the day before, I ate some pho. Some takeout pho. Don't get takeout pho with raw meat. I got takeout pho and the broth wasn't hot enough. So I was like chewing up this raw beef and I was like, oh, this ain't right. Like spitting it out into my dog's mouth and shit so she could have it. But still, I got enough raw beef in my mouth, I guess, that I got incredibly fucking sick. And like, yo, the day before I was going to go to Bam's, I went to Burger King and like as soon as I ate, I just fucking got sick. Like stomach cramping, like puking the shit and everywhere. It was fucking gnarly. And it definitely was from the foe. I just felt like it kicked it in. Dirty Bomb FPV, I 100% feel you, bro. Cheers. As soon as I ate the Burger King, I felt sick. And I was like, oh, Burger King, you motherfucker. You poisoned me. And my neighbor across the street, she works the drive-thru at Burger King. So I was going to go hit her up and be like, yo, you got like salmonella lettuce or some shit. And then I figured it was, I started thinking about it and it was definitely the foe. So I didn't get to go. I didn't get to go to Bam's giant party because I was sick as fuck. And shout out to my awesome girlfriend for bringing me soup and a bunch of things and taking care of me because she's awesome. Yo, Snap, I love pho. Rocketron, you got a tapeworm from pho? Motherfucker. See, that scares me. I love my pho, but I ain't trying to do that shit for a minute because of bullshit like that. Is Schizo here yet? Are we going to be doing the Rocket League? What's going on? I feel like this can't happen twice in a row where I'm bad about it and then it doesn't happen. Yo, it was raw as shit. 661. It was pho meat incorrectly cooked. Was the lettuce from Santa Maria? Fly at 90. Fucking probably, bro. You never know. Yo, Fly at 90, but did you know you can get Lompoc tortillas? Like, Lompoc brand tortillas far outside? Like, I was in Wisconsin or some crazy shit, and they had Lompoc brand tortillas. Shiloh, oh no, mofofo. It's a FOMO of foe, too, man. It's motherfucking Angry Crab Shack. No, I could eat unlimited amounts of imitation crab meat, which I'm making a vlog about that soon. Multibeast is pronounced pho. I don't like saying that word, though. So I say pho, and I'm sorry. That's probably super ignorant of me, just because I don't like pronouncing something a certain way. Capper, I see messaging Schizo. I appreciate that. He is in the Discord, though, so as soon as he's ready, I feel like we can pop him there. Hey, let's go talk to the... Hey, oh no, I'm muted on that. Whoops. Are you guys all ready for Schizo to join the thing and play Rocket League?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Where the hell is Schizo?
What the fuck is Rocket League?
Oh, it's a game. It's the game of games. It's almost as good as Liftoff, I would say. Oh, there's Wombat. Good. Wombat's here. Wombat, are you ready to be on the thing? Yo, Nardog, pop in the Discord. I don't know if I put the link up. I usually have the link in the description. Oh, I don't. I'm a freaking asshole. Here, I'll just put it in the chat. Wombat, get in here. Get in the Discord.
You're only an asshole if you light your joint with a fucking crack torch.
Well, would you rather I get up and use my stove?
You gotta use a match, bro. It's gotta be like...
Like, if I don't have a lighter, I don't have a match. Who the fuck has a match? This is 1920s. I don't have any matches. All I have is butane lighters, bro.
Made of mahogany.
Yeah, right. All right. I'm posting a link to Discord right now. If anybody's not in the Discord and wants to get in the Discord, there's 37 links to it. Chris Salisbury, what's up, bro?
Fuck Discord.
Well, wait, isn't that what you're currently in? Also, Wombat, wait, did somebody just rage quit? Did you say fuck Discord and rage quit it?
No, I didn't.
Oh, okay,
I didn't
you're still...
fuck Discord and I stayed here.
Okay, good, good. Where the fuck is... Wombat, I see you in the chat, but I don't see... Okay, I'm going to go find him. I'll be back. I see Wombat in the stupid text chat, but not in Discord. And you're a special guest. Look, I even made this graphic with your face on it and everything. And I'm going to wait here until he comes because it's time for... Where's my hemp rope kit? It's actually upstairs. It came in a subscription box that I got. Busen, I do have one of those. Mega Troll Trollington. What's up, Mega Troll Trollington with the Anonymous logo? All right. If you call also foe. Why does Joseph Gustrius hold the glasses on a lamp? What will that do? Rockatron, I have no liquor except for a literally 2-year-old bottle of whiskey in my freezer that I fucking refuse to drink. That shit is fucking nasty. That's for guests. That's for guests. Did I give any liquor? I'm like, yes, I do. Come take a shot of this 2-year-old disgusting fucking shit that I got. Oh, wait.
Taking shots of 2-year-old disgusting shit?
Oh, my God. Finally. Welcome to the show. This is the voice of Wombat. Hello, Wombat. Schizo is also... I'm waiting for Schizo to come back so we can play Rocket League, and I was hoping you'd just stay here while he did that. Okay, ready? So let's do the next part of the show. Welcome, Wombat. Welcome.
Gonna have a good time. Gonna flood... I can never remember the fucking theme song. I just know it's hot fire.
Oh, it's of... Oh, my God. It's of the hottest fire, really.
Hell yeah. So, what I missed? Awkward delay. Can I go get...
You can't... Yeah, go ahead. You can't hear it because I was playing the theme song.
Oh, fuck yeah.
All right, so Wombat has joined us and immediately taken off. Thank you, Wombat. Next time on... Oh, shit. Did I close that whole tab? Next time on Beers the Bot Grinder, Wombat may actually be here. But, you know... No something. No promises. I like that song. I really just want to keep playing that over and over again, but I'm not going to do that. Rick James, who made a quad control shopping cart? Oh, the Wombat. The UFDA crew thing. That's right. You made a quad control shopping cart one time.
I did.
How did that go?
All you need is a shopping cart and zip ties. And then you just full throttle and hope your battery doesn't explode. You can actually steer it with the yaw, too. It's incredible.
That is incredible with the yaw. Who would have thought the yaw? Yeah. Good morning, Malice Vex.
And I think Mike Rhodes from UFDA crew and Scumbucket, also UFDA crew, they are on their way here to kick it with me for the weekend.
In real life?
In real life.
Oh, nice.
We're probably going to do the shopping cart thing again, bring it back. It's been about a year or so. So
you're going to do a redo, a redux.
Yeah, a redo. We're also going to film like a skate video. But with drones, it sounds so nerdy to say this. Like, what has my life become? Jesus.
Isn't that what, like, BQE has been saying for years, as well as Rotor Riot and a lot of people? Let's do a skate video with drones.
Yes, but we're going to do it, like, low and slow, low camera angle.
What's the tempo?
Film the drone.
What's the tempo if you're doing it low and slow?
Well, no. Just hear me out. We're going to film the quad.
But that's a Beastie Boys
third there. Person.
Oh.
While, like, riding next to it on a skateboard, and the quad is going to be the skateboard. You feel me? So it's like you're filming a skater, but you're filming a quad in third person. It's probably going to go really wrong, and I'm probably going to miss an eye or something afterward.
Yeah, but... that sounds slightly dangerous. Slightly dangerous.
In my head, it works, especially now that I got the new grind plate printed, right? Two of them for my Bot 5.
How is that going? Have you tried to grind on them yet?
I haven't tried to grind yet.
It's really fucking hard.
Either today or tomorrow.
For those of you in chat, if you haven't bought the $100 out-the-door ad receiver micro brushless from Quadbox, Nightbot is currently going around panhandling. All you have to do is click that link, and it'll take you to the site. You pay $100, you get a micro brushless quad. What do you think about micro brushless quads running on 2S?
Wait, back up. You have a robot panhandling for you?
Yeah, Nightbot. Well,
we've come a long way, honey.
We have come a very long way. Nightbot does my bidding.
But yeah, micro brushless 2S quads are really fun.
Aren't they? Like the, you don't have one. You're just saying that, aren't you?
No, I do. I run my Corona on 2S.
Real quick, Flying 90 said I should use a one wheel instead of a skateboard. I've literally been messaging one wheel trying to get a freebie, and they're like, we don't give a fuck about your life, dog. Like, no. So I would love a one wheel, but they're like $1,200, and Jaboy ain't got that kind of... Jaboy's got like $400 to build his own e-skate. I don't have like one wheel money. I have Meepo money, all right?
What if you like got so desperate for like wheeled transportation that your only like method was a ripstick? You just had to like wiggle to each spot, like,
I'd rather roll. I'd rather lay down on my side and roll than fucking ride a ripstick anywhere.
I just picture you like wiggling with like shit falling out of your backpack. Like, hold up, guys. Like trying to vlog and it's all shaky and shit.
Where is Schizo? I'm about to just start playing Rocket League. Just get my skills up. Do you want to play Rocket League? Do you want to just end the live stream and play Black Ops 4?
Yeah, what? Somebody say Black Ops?
Yo, Kit. Kit says, I remember when bots 2S micro got run over by Stingy's e-board. That did suck. That's what fucked the camera. Oh my gosh, I tried to make a video the other day, and I was like, the camera doesn't work on this. I must have not been paying attention. Yeah. That's what happened to it. Stingy fucking ran it over. Stingy ran over my brushless 2-inch, or fucking 2S.
Jerk. He probably yelled something right before he did it, like, I'm going to run this over.
If you want one, that Stingy probably won't run over, hopefully. Nightbot, scroll up a bit. Nightbot's got you. And there's also a link in the description. The new podcast, there's a link up for that, which is what I brought you here to talk about. We're talking about other things. How do you feel about our new podcast?
I think it's pretty good. I feel pretty good about it.
I have to say hi to Full CT real quick. What's up, Full CT? Okay.
It's just us having a good time. It's like shit we do whenever we're not being recorded to begin with.
Yeah.
It's got Thunder Round with a fart sample in the middle.
I said earlier when I was talking about it that the FPV show is the greatest FPV drone-related podcast of all times. And they have a lightning round. We didn't want to steal anything or borrow anything from them at all. So we're completely original, and we have the Thunder Round, a rapid-fire questionnaire. Yes.
WGDP.
Oh, real quick, Full CT said he saw Stingy as he ran over my quad and his eyes were dead like a killer. I knew it. I knew he did that shit on purpose. He could have swerved. I reviewed the footage. Stinger swarm, he could have swerved, but you didn't. We all know. It's like the trolley thing, the trolley paradox. Do you kill one person or do you kill a bunch of people? Stingy at that moment decided to kill my whoop.
Just walk away and let whatever you worship. None of these beers have beer in
them. Schizo, where you at? Schizo, I said at 9:30 forfeit. It's 9:51, so we can still play. I'm just gonna play a random person at Rocket League if Schizo doesn't. Look at your clock.
I'm booting up, dog.
Schizo, go look at your clock. You booting up?
Boot up.
Chad Capper, could you please ask Christian to show you what Rocket League is and then play with us? That would be fabulous. Fly high, you just got here. You ain't missed shit. Except I gave away a beanie, thanks to BQE. I gave away a bot 5 frame, thanks to BQE. And I was plugging the shit out of this sweet micro brushless that you can get for $90 from Quadbox. There's links below for everything. And
that's cheap.
Wait, is Schizo here? Somebody said hi, Schizo. Nah, he ain't here yet. Ghost Rider said hey. He ain't here. He's giving away quad parts because he knows that I'm going to get 30 points in 2 minutes on Rocket League.
You've already talked about the BQE zine.
Go for it. I did a little bit. Wait, which the giveaway that Ben Crashen won?
Oh, wait, it's already happened?
Oh, yeah, I gave away like I panicked for content and gave it away at the top of the show.
Sick.
Even Chad Capper has left. He was here strong in the beginning to root on Schizo, but Schizo took too long.
Dang. But no, BQE, the zine 6, is out.
It's out. You can watch it. When can you watch it?
You can watch it right now.
Holy shit, is this it that I'm playing right now?
What?
Look what Jake and Bake's doing. Jake and Bake, do you see that BQE sticker that Jake and Bake put on this thing? Look how high in the fucking air this was.
He climbed all the way up there.
Oh my god, that's at least 40,000 feet in the air. That is basically outer space. What? Wait, he climbed up there?
No.
I didn't think so. So if you want banter like this, but more, go to the World's Greatest Drone Pilot podcast. It's the World's Greatest Drone Pilots.com. WGDP. coming at you live at 5. And you can listen to me and Wombat talk about shit.
If you're into that.
Agile Fool, all right, come back, because this is going to go until Schizo fucking gets here and we play the thing. So this stream is going to go on until Schizo damn gets here. Or Crash decides to give me $5,000 to buy a new Lexus. No, you can't buy a new Lexus. A junkyard Lexus. No, I'm just kidding.
Still, I keep it clean, though.
You can't do that. You can't have a one on cinder blocks and say, but I keep the inside clean. Yo, look at this fucking fly car I got in cinder blocks. I mean, look at the inside. I keep that shit clean as fuck.
I keep it clean, though.
Let's try the worst drone pilot, Yermo. You're hilarious, Yermo. Chupo me. What? Oh, Yermo's just being hilarious, as usual. Ghost Rider wants me to play a song. No problem, Ghost Rider. I got you, boo. Here you go. You guys can hear it if you're not watching, but it's a theme song.
You did the theme song.
It's really good. That's the only song you should really concern yourself with. That's the best theme song in the world.
When I was recording that, Jay-Z was over my shoulder like, nah, man. Nah, I don't know. It's just the pacing's all wrong. It's like, trust me, Jay-Z.
Yeah. All right. Oh, you had Jay up in there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's cool. He owes me money. You talk to him. You tell him, I want that money.
I want that money.
Oh, no. Did I close out? No, there it is. I'm fucking up. Jillian, are you
still? I'm in
Rock. Oh, she's over there. Monkey FUV, what's up, bro? No, I didn't go to Bam's party. I described my whole horrible ordeal, but I got food poisoning basically from pho, and I couldn't go.
The pho got you.
Yeah, it was raw. It was raw because I thought it was the Burger King, right? I texted you and I was like, I'm dead. And I thought it was Burger King, but it was actually, I don't know. I ain't a fucking food guy, but I ate raw beef and pho, and I assume that's what it was. Because when I ate the Burger King, I ate the Burger King and I was sick literally 15 minutes after I ate the Burger King. Literally 15 minutes later, I was like, oh my God, I'm so sick. So I feel like that it couldn't have happened that quick, you know?
It was actually probably the Brussels sprouts.
And what?
The pho? You didn't put Brussels sprouts
in? No, man. It had like onions and meat. What are you talking about?
Sick.
Let's save it for the podcast.
We're doing that.
Oh, okay. Schizo, I'm going to go ahead and move this on over to here. Hang on. I got to move the chat so I can still talk to everybody. Oops.
If he shows up, just boot me.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That was 100% my plan.
Sick.
Wait, where's Rocket League? Son of a gun. Hang on. I have this window like so far. Okay. But it's not full.
Schizo is actually here.
What? Yeah, he's that up. No, he's in the chat. But he's not paying attention. Oh no, he's doing stuff. Okay.
Oh.
There we go. And now I have to move this to here. Okay, chat. Here we go. Are you ready for this? This is not Schizo. It's almost even better. It's Wombat versus me. Where's the chat?
I'm really bad at it. Also, did you invite me?
About chat. No, I just booted it up. Or no, it's been booted. I'm trying to boot pop up. Out chat so I can still talk to chat while I do this thing. Why is YouTube telling me to obey shit? I don't know. Okay. We're going to play. I'm going to invite you. You're online?
Yeah, I'm on.
Oh, shit. Okay. Private match. Create private match. Oh, wait. I should invite you to my party, huh? Hey, look at all these people. What's your name on here? Wombat?
Yeah, Wombat FPV.
Are you online? I don't want to see you.
I am.
We're not friends?
Hang on. I was in a party by myself. Here, I'll invite you. Ta-da.
Oh, okay. Wait, shit.
Are we not friends?
I don't know. Send me another invite.
This is awful. If you want more of this, just listen to World.
I know, this is so bad.
Invite sent.
Wait, I can't click on your invite, though.
What?
Yeah. What's going on?
What?
This is.
I don't know how to do Rocket League.
Chat, do you know how to play? How do we play Rocket League? Why can't we? Are we not friends?
Are we not?
Don't you have, like, some stupid cowboy hat or something for your picture?
That's in Discord on Steam. It's just the BQB logo.
Yeah, I don't see you online.
Yo, dog, we're not friends.
How does that work? We play video games.
Podcast is over. Here, I just exit out of Rocket League, go into Steam.
No, you do that.
I'm going to add.
Yeah, you do all that. You do all that work. Add me. I want to talk to the fucking stream. What's up, stream? I'm trying to play some Rocket League with your boy Schizo, but it seems to be taking a minute for him to give away his free parts. I'm even going to extend my stream until Schizo gets here. Because I want you guys to get... What?
Nothing. Go ahead.
Did you invite me?
I hit join game. See what happens.
Who, me? Mm-hmm. Send me another invite.
Well, I hit join game and nothing's happening.
Wait, you hit join what game? I didn't even see
you. I went to your...
I'll see you online.
All right, look. I'm going to send you a message.
Wait, are we friends?
That's what I'm about to try to find out.
You should find that out. Oh, there's no music on Dangerous FPV? I thought you could at least hear the... Oh, you can hear the Rocket League. Oh, I see you sending me a message. Why is... that's weird that... Hang on. Rocket League is not broadcasting the sound. Why would you not do that, Rocket League? Maybe does your status say unavailable? This is failing.
I bet it does.
I wonder if that's why I asked. Is you invited me to play Rocket League? I'm sending you messages. Yeah. Weird. Livestream is going to shit. Maybe if I create a match.
Hang on, let me make sure I'm like actually online.
I don't want to create a match.
Online. I'm online.
Double A really wants to meet Yermo. I'm gonna leave this match. Whoa. What the fudge? Argentina? What's in Argentina, Yermo? Yeah, I don't see no damn BQEs over here. You're in a game? Try to invite me again.
Alright.
Because I see when you try to invite me.
Everything is broken.
Everything is fucked.
Invite sent.
Yeah. Shift tab, and I can't click on anything. What the fuck?
Lame.
Well, we ain't playing Rocket League.
Nope. I just get so coming here. This works like a dream.
What the hell would prevent it? I'm going to exit the game. I'm just going to close out the stupid game.
I quit. Blackout?
Wait, no, I'm coming back. I'm coming back. Well, let's find out. Let's find out here. Because if Schizo isn't going to be around to play the game...
He's got to be.
I'm saying we could just Black Ops. Schizo ain't going to be around.
Yeah.
All right. I might have to give up on Schizo. What time is it? It's 10. The live stream's over. It's 10 o'clock. So, should we start ripping Black Ops?
Holes in the internet.
Oh, wait. I accidentally... Oh, wait, Wombat, sorry. Hold on. All right, sorry, I put you in the wrong room.
Yeah, you did.
All right, hey, if you guys want to play Black Ops, go to my Discord and get in the Black Ops room. If you want, okay, hi, let me end it real quick, and then we'll... All
right.
Thank you for watching my live stream. It's over. Congratulations to Ben Crashen for winning the Bot 5 frame. Wait a second. Are you making sipping noises? Julian, the door is open. Ben Crashen, congratulations. Who won the thing? Double A. Congrats, Double A, for winning the BQB Beanie. Send me that message and I'll get your shit right out. Also, make sure you guys, if you want an awesome micro brushless thing, that you go check it out. Quadbox.com/deals. You can spend $100 and get a micro brushless. That's awesome. Also, something else to plug. BQE stuff. Cool. Done. Live stream's over. Thank you everybody for watching. Thank you everybody for donating. I love you. Now, me and Wombat are going to play Black Ops, and I'm going to continue streaming. So, what up? If you guys want any more drone content, there will be no more. If you want to watch us play Black Ops and drink beer, that will be what we're doing from now on. I have to let my dog out because the back door closed upon itself, Wombat. I'll be right back, and we'll play some other fucking Black Ops. You down?
All right. Sick. Super down. All right. Do I need to get my camera and shit?
No, we're just going to play.
Good.
Schizo, we will have to reschedule for our thing that we do. Rocket League or whatever. Schizo, reschedule me for Rocket League. We still have to have our fucking battle. I'm starting.
That's shady as fuck, man.
No, it's not.
A little bit.
That he left? That he didn't join?
No, he fucking told you he was going to come. He didn't show up, man.
Twice in a row, but hey, it's okay. He said
he's thought about doing it, too.
Oh, my God. Call of Duty's waiting on an update. Come on.
We get another update?
It says waiting on another installation or update. You don't like the Black Ops?
Man, it's just fucking nuts, man. Like, these motherfuckers with their sniping and shit.
Fucking oh, we play...
Motherfuckers out.
All right, here we go.
We still get killed a lot.
I die.
It's just
like
fun. But dying gloriously with friends.
I die. Grenade in the face.
Yeah. All the nades. And all the faces.
All the fucking nades. Oh, I have to add you guys because I don't even have any to add you.
Mine is Wombat FPV hashtag 1969. Or pound, sorry.
Wait, really? Whichever. You hashtag a pound or something.
Pound setting?
How the fuck do you add a fucking friend? Hold on.
What are your pound settings? Sorry. It's you go to add friend on the blackout thing. You go
okay,
to.
Okay, you're starting.
Hold on, I'm doing this. All right. Wombat FPV hashtag 1969.
Yeah.
Right? Jesus, you really got 1969?
Right.
I know, right?
Fucking lucky though.
69, nice.
Smoke weed every day.
Every day. Yeah. Alright, bot.
Looking. Where's Black Ops? Is that Black Ops? Boom.
What's your number?
1973. No. 1763. Bot grinder, hashtag 1763.
There we go.
All right, and Pawn, what's up, bro?
What up, homie?
We got a black. We're gonna do a blackout. Ben crashing. What about your lovely bot 5?
Does he have a grind plate for it yet?
I'm gonna accept the game for. Did I accept friends or game? All right, I got Wombat, Dangerous, and E-Wizd online. Somebody else make the squad. The four. Let's do fours. I want to go let my dog out. I'll be right back.
All right. Hello, everybody.
Hi, Life. What's up, bro?
There.
Oh, except.
Yeah, who else? Pawn?
Nah, I was just chilling for a minute. I'm
just kicking it? All right. It's the threes of us. Hell yeah.
I'll be honest with you. I've been drinking.
Oh, same. Well, I actually just started drinking.
Yeah, me too.
Just walked in the door.
I drink quickly.
Yes. Oh, he's just using the same stream. Just letting it run. All right, dope.
Yeah, he usually does.
Yeah, I'm usually not home on Fridays.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, weren't you in, like, a chorus last night or something?
Oh, yeah, no, I've been working this, like, so around, like, the holidays, my work schedule slows down, I get to stay in town, but that also means that I have to do, like, little piddly bullshit gigs in town, just to stay busy.
Wait, did you guys send me an invite yet?
Yeah, I sent you, like, 20.
I was fucking peeing and eating.
But yeah, no, I was working at, like, church play. It's,
Wait, are we missing, Yo, Pawn?
He's not playing.
Nah, I'm good.
Oh, you're chilling? Alright. Let's go.
Let's run it. Can't run duos, three peeps. We'll have to run quads and have a rando.
Changed my dude and came back. No, but it's also a fucking female.
Wait, what?
That's fucking awesome. They have smaller hitboxes, bro.
Oh, the characters on the game?
Yeah.
All Alright, did you start?
Yeah, I hit deploy.
Wait, is this fucking... Oh, why can't I... I want to change my character to that old white man, I forgot.
Is there an old white man?
No, the guy from Zombies. Ew.
I forget that zombies even exist.
I know, I forget anything exists once I play Blackout. Also, if you guys are still watching the stream, I see your comments. Hi, we're playing Black Ops Blackout now. Thank you for watching an hour of drone stuff. I love all of you, but now we're playing Blackout. Feel free to keep watching. I'll still be answering questions, but while playing Blackout.
Oh.
And eating chicken for my teeth.
Live in the fucking stream right now?
Oh, we're live. Yeah, yeah. So please, please behave.
Okay. Jesus, we should have said that before. Yeah.
Behaving is easy. Just no racism, sexism, or homophobia, and we're all good.
That's a problem for me.
Oh, nope. Oh, nope. Oh. The ban gets real quick, so none of that.
And are these road cones, like, are they still...
That is a thing we're trying to
totally
do.
Totally move that one.
Here, how do you move the road cone?
Oh, I got a fucking shotgun!
How do you move the road cone? Can't move the road cone.
Look at my guy, I was trying to squat on the...
Brandon, what's up, bro? What's up, literal bro? What's up, Gunner? Where are we going?
Alpha, tactical, Bravo, train station.
All right.
Hot drop, super dead, fast.
Tactical deployment to train station. The map's in the way, all right.
Going to the southwest side of, I don't know. I'm gonna go to that building that isn't the main building.
Copy 10-4.
I'm going to the little baby building that won't have anything in it so I can run outside of it and get shot to death.
Yeah. Good. I will join you if you don't mind. Getting shot to death is what I'm good at. Here, I have a scope and some ammo. Oh, wait, is that somebody right there? I'm gonna run to the big building and just use my lie down capabilities.
Oh, you get the lie down perk?
Yeah, it's the button C.
I don't have a gun.
Nobody has a gun, bro. Deal with it.
Welcome to Blackout.
Yeah. Just run around until you find some. Yeah, here. My building's open if you're near me at all. There's some armor. Psych, I just took it.
Oh, I got a gun.
Oh, Wombat's in here, too. There's armor on me, for real, if you need it. Level 1. Okay. I would like a better gun than this pistol, but, you know, YOLO. Here, why? You guys just leave these doors open. Come on, man. That's how you get people running in on you. Let's go do some pistol work.
I have a gun.
Oh, I'm right here. Footsteps.
Ooh, armor.
I've got Chuck and doors. And that's all I need. My left is to my right.
You're just going to punch everybody? Let's check out this train, Wombat, yeah?
Train sounds dangerous. Men.
So far,
man, I want to kill somebody.
I know. So far, everything seems fairly unlooted. I even have a real gun now. There's like 30 backpacks. I got it first. Oh, my bad. Psych, it was right behind you. Wait, how about here? Wait, what was that? Never mind, I thought that was gonna be the Halloween candy. What are you doing? What are you doing over there? Hey. Dude.
Can you really not get up? Oh shit. Ah! The animations take so long! No!
Wait, did I kill you?
Yes!
Oh shit. Dead. Oh shit, my bad.
Super dead.
Wait, why can't I take
this? Animations take so long.
I'm sorry. Why can't I take this? I can't take
because
your cluster
grenade. Because I'm haunting it. Oh, right. There was level 2 right there the whole time?
Here. Oh, man. Well, here, we gotta restart the game. I killed Wombat on accident. Let's redo this. Oh. Oh, no. Why didn't you die? Alright.
Ooh.
Back out. Jeremiah Blackwell and I got no PS4. I like computers way better than consoles. But I do have my Nintendo Switch that I play a lot of Smash Bros on.
Yeah, I need to get your name for that.
Yeah, I mean, we need to put my friend code up for everybody.
Right. That's what I have Rocket League for.
Rocket League is the game of games. I played so much of that damn game. All right, here, I'm going to change my character.
I started to get into it. Then I played with you on Schizo and was like, yeah, I'll just let these guys have this.
Do you remember when we used to play with Schizo?
I need to quit this fucking thing.
Oh, yeah, you got back out.
Ah, Jesus.
All right, that went well. It's funny how you accidentally killed me by throwing a car.
I thought you would just run out of the train, my bad. Wait, let me see if anybody else is online. All right, I'll fuck it. Just run it.
All right, we're good.
Yeah, run it. I wonder even how the quality of the stream. Wait, what?
Do we have a rando with us, that last one?
No. I think we're on. Oh, wait, are we on? Yeah. If we're on quads, yeah, possibly, but fuck them. I was trying to move this cone. That's the whole goal of playing any of these games. Yeah, the cone has to be moved from its current spot. That's for sure.
This shit drives me crazy. It's like...
Yeah, it's for damn sure. 65 watching. 65 people are into us playing Call of Duty. That's pretty cool.
Or did they fall asleep during your live stream and they forgot to log out?
Rocketron, Dragon Ears, Ben Crash, and Jeremiah, Alex, are you guys asleep? No, they said run it. We're good.
Put a little ball.
Sick.
Did somebody say who run it?
It's a run it. Oh, look at Nightbot. Right. Hand handling. Where are you guys? Let's land somewhere. Right. Let's do some helicopter work. What do you think?
Why do you like land somewhere and then like drop weapons and stuff and like you go pick them up and then when you start the game, you don't have them? I don't understand that. Am I missing something?
You just warm up.
Yeah, it's just a warm up.
Kind of ridiculous.
You're just pretending.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to put this road cone in my butt.
Yeah, really the game is to move the road cones. Make the road cone fucking move. Just get somewhere else. We hate when the road cones... Oh, no. I feel like I dislodged it a little bit. That road cone ain't going nowhere.
You can't squat on the road cones.
All right. I don't think Schizo will be joining us this evening. Asylum. Let's go to the maze.
Alright.
The maze is tight.
That sounds amazing.
You have the best puns.
WGDB.
Brandon Palmerville, what's up? Thank you, Hunter. I see that. Sick. Here's... The cat's drinking water out of the sink again. You have a huge bowl of water. Alright, there's people landing here. Oh, there's... Everybody's landing here. I'm just gonna stay... I want to stay on the very tops of the roofs.
Cool, because I'm in the maze.
And then, oh, there's shit up here. Oh, there's maybe, possibly people shooting at me. Yeah, I missed the maze. I'm going to try to 10-4 my way over there. I hear a lot of people loading a lot of guns. Oh, all right, he's behind me. I'm out. I'm headed to the maze.
And I'm dead. What the fuck just happened, man? Bullshit.
It goes quick.
All blackout.
Right. I got a pistol.
Blackout just happened.
Yeah, we'll run a few. I have a pistol, and I'm in the maze. Oh, was that a gun? That was armor. That was a warning shot. I fired a warning shot. They probably won't be coming over here anytime soon. Nope, they might may not come over here. Real gun acquired.
Should we try to escape?
No, let's rush them.
In the building?
Yep. Where are you? Let's get together and then we'll rush them.
I'm at the building.
Okay, hang on. On my way. So if I keep getting lost, it's literally a maze. Okay.
Footsteps.
Wait, which building? We're like surrounded by buildings. I see
this
you.
One. Oh god, there's people.
Yeah, wait, I'm coming. Yeah, they're like behind. I hear people behind me.
Alright.
I don't want to turn around. Where are you?
I'm in the corner. You just saw me. What's up?
Do you hear people running?
Yeah, I hear them. They're everywhere.
Where are you?
I'm inside the building. On
wait.
Six.
Okay, cool. Let's go. Let's go get them. Rush them. You want to go upstairs? We ain't got no grenades. This is dangerous. We should. Oh, I hate how we keep getting separated. All right, I'm gonna head to you.
I got knifed. I'm down.
Aha, oh, already?
Bring yeah. this home.
All right.
Put a bunch of bullets in one of them.
Ah! Oh, damn it!
Got that knife instead of a.
I didn't know how to.
There was a third guy.
I didn't know how to damn pistol though. I thought I had another gun. That's my excuse. All right, run it again.
From the top.
If you just joined us, welcome to the 12-hour stream. No, not really. I just had nothing better to do. I guess it could be working, but, you know, it's Friday night. I don't want to work.
Yeah, I gotta let your hair down.
Yeah, I'm letting my hair down.
Yeah.
God, it's so disgustingly long, too, my one hair. It almost goes out of the frame. All right, run out again.
Run the top. I'm gonna go get a beer.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Went in a bong off screen. Can't believe Schizo bailed again.
Yeah, it's kind of.
Yo, Wheats. Hey, Wheats, you're hitting the Coliseum in the morning? I'm going to Coatesville tomorrow. I have to be in Coatesville tomorrow by like 2 p.m. around then. So I want to leave here early. I'm definitely down to fly the Coliseum or any of the office parks near there if you guys are trying to meet up and do quad stuff. I'm going to have some packs charged and shit. Cheers, Dragoneers. Let me pop a freshie there, my New York brethren. Yo, Wheats, get at me. You got a phone yet, dog? Get at me. I was actually planning on stopping by the office parks near Coliseum to fly on my way out to Coatesville tomorrow.
Dragoneers, you going to be in Jersey for the Whoop race?
All right, Mira. Thank you very much for watching, homie. Good luck studying.
Bye, Mira. Banana haha. Blackout.
Sweet. Oh, almost a three. Sweet 360 off the box. Bashers. Hell yeah. We need a fourth Bashers. We're going to finish this round here and then please come in. Pacify the mission area. Because I feel like you will carry our team as per usual.
Factory, quick round because we need Basher.
All right. Actually, Bashers, we talk about you in the world's greatest drone pilot podcast. So if you haven't heard that yet, we talk about you, bro.
WGDP.
WGDP coming at you live at 5.
Oh my god, there's so many dudes here. We're fucked. We're so dead.
You always pick the best spots, though. Is there a helicopter? Oh man, I'm gonna go way over here.
Man. I'm gonna grab a gun and I'm out.
What do you mean, a gun?
Yeah, I got a gun and I'm evacuating this death hole.
I made one of those traps with the thing again.
Yeah, I just shoot anybody I see, right?
Yeah, except us.
Okay.
It's pretty simple. Anybody that's right, not us, just cap them.
Escape the death hole. Regroup
on.
That?
No, that's I'm gonna go kill him.
There.
He's dying. Dead.
There's I got a gun stuff. And bounce.
I have like a sniper rifle and a shotgun. I always get this fucking combo. Oh, I see a guy. What do I do? I ain't gonna engage on him. They're coming towards you, Dangerous, to your left.
Fucking dead again.
I'm out of here. Oh, I hit one of them. I hit one of them. Well, man, I'm gonna try to head to you then to not die.
Alright, cool.
I can't jump that. In attempts to prolong my gaming life. Wow, you're way over there.
Yeah.
What a sniper rifle.
That's the plan.
Tactical rifle.
Come to my window. Is that Melissa Etheridge? Oh, getting shot at.
You better not die.
I'm getting shot at.
Run.
Serpentine. General plan.
Don't forget to slide.
Yo, bot killer. I don't know if I like that name, bro. Oh, shit. No, I'm just kidding. What's up, homie? Oh, getting shot at from multiple sources.
Serpentine.
All right.
Serpentine.
All right.
Tiny building. Tiny
Can you
building.
Throw me some suppressive fire, bro. Give me some suppressive fire.
All right, I'm
Are you hiding in the building. Tiny building?
Yes, the
Get
tiny
out of the tiny
one.
Building. Get out of the fucking tiny building.
Come into the tiny building. How? I got guns and God. Loot.
How are you going to help me being in the tiny building? There's probably all kinds of dudes.
I'm so helping.
I gotta go in a new. Wait, where are you?
He's in a box.
Oh, sick. I got a. Never mind. I got it. I got a gun.
It's a tiny, tiny box.
What is this? Three times? Oh, I see him.
Oh, don't you die. Don't you die.
Are you coming to help?
I'm in the box, dude.
Get over here.
All right. I'm just gonna die. Oh.
He just lured him in.
No, he's definitely not the bait.
Oh, fuck, fuck.
Wait, were
I
they...
feel like the fire was coming from you.
I thought I just saw someone. Yeah. I just want to die together. Right. I hear him, he's behind me. Ah, he got me. He got me.
I'm on him. I'm on him.
I don't know. Oh, he's, there's a few of them, I believe. You got it?
That's right. Yeah. Is that charged up in that box?
Oh, yeah, 10-4 copy. Here comes a... All right, bashers, don't go nowhere. We got you after Wombat Eyes.
Pulls a blade of death right into a door. Right into a
door.
Horrible, horrible. I mean, good job.
Guy,
Tack, so Pismo the Beanie, Tack, you can actually purchase a BQE beanie on bqe.io under the swag section. If you want to win one, we might be doing a giveaway. You got to bug Bill about that. I am also pissed you didn't win, but I'm happy for AA, because AA is a huge supporter of anything FPV. Not that you aren't, but, you know.
Andy's a fucking awesome dude.
Yeah, all right, hang on. Don't start it yet. I'm going to invite Bashers here.
Awesome.
Yeah, bring him in.
This is the guy that's going to carry us, y'all. I'm inviting you now, Bashers. Invites. There we go. Oh, get in the Discord. Do you have the Discord invite or link, Bashers?
Hey.
Hey.
What's it doing you?
Hey.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm walking here. Remember that time you pushed me out in traffic in New York?
That was funny.
Good one. Good friends. How many of us?
I'm in.
All right, let's do it.
How do I make a gesture?
I hit deploy. Delayed.
Yeah, please yell her. I hear that one.
Did you know that the RF
hey, gravy.
Does not require ammo, but it can overheat and will break after extended use?
The what?
The RF.
Is that a gun?
I don't know. It just says tip.
Oh, here
it doesn't require ammo.
Alright.
Find a road. Oh, you're just reading things on the thing.
I'm just reading random shit.
Alright, so what's the game plan on this one? Let's go. Let's go to that hell. Where's that helicopter at?
Is this... the secret helicopter spot?
Yeah, let's go to the secret helicopter
right there.
Spot.
Right
yeah.
There. One of those two.
It's the second one. That one.
Right. Secret helicopter spot rules, because then we can just chill in a helicopter. We got four people now. We're going to win this game, Wombat. This will be the first game we win.
I've won one.
Wait, really?
Skag.
How'd you win a game?
I was with some guys that were really good at it. Randomly.
Well, my character
and they were
is
like,
doing
just
something
stay,
for you.
Stay inside the building. Just stay. And I was like, all right, cool, can do.
Yo, Fish FPV, what up?
How do you fucking gesture?
Press Y. You gotta set them. Oh man, where's my Halloween one and my sit down one? They're not here.
Oh yeah, if you change characters, you don't have anything anymore.
Oh, I didn't even mean to change characters. Jillian, the door is open, and you have food and water. What else do dogs need? Maybe I'm not good at dogs. Food, water, door open to poop. I really don't know what else I can offer you. Besides some companionship. Do you want companionship? Come here. Come get some friendship. Come on. Come watch Daddy play more video games. Alex Dalton says, bot, chug some beer. Alex Dalton, give me
$37. $38. I'll chug, too.
Beer's expensive to be chugging. Stealth FPV, this is Call of Duty Black Ops 4. Right now, this is 100 people versus us. Winner take all. Hold on to your butts. Yeah, Reaper, I know. She, when I live stream, she's always whining. She wants all the attention when I stream.
Maybe you should do a...
Maybe you should mind your own fucking trip. Business. What?
All right.
No, I'm just kidding.
Like a lot of people.
All right.
It's fine. Reroute. I'm grabbing the helicopter.
All we need is a helicopter and we're good. Joe, come here. All
right. I got the helicopter. Ah, I'm dead.
No,
super
you're
dead.
You're dead. There's another guy. I see
what's
them.
Up, dude?
There's a guy rushing towards me.
Hug it out. Hug it out. Just hug it out. Oh.
Are we going down there?
Oh, there's another guy running right towards me. Nope, we're not going down there. Hopefully his gun makes him run slower.
Run away!
Yeah. I just want to get a gun and turn around and blast on him so we can start over. But all the other are these tiny buildings.
Or just run in there like a...
And hide?
Grab the chopper.
Wait, I'll wait till he opens the door and then I'll run out.
Get to the chopper!
Oh, wait, it's you.
Now.
Is there nobody running behind you? Was I running from you? Sit rep. Wait, where was I running from? Alright, I'm running back towards him. Let's go get him.
Alright,
get the
go.
Chopper.
Jolene, hey, come here.
I have
here
a shotgun,
then.
So I'm not being close.
Perfect.
Get the chopper and try to power loop a bridge.
Which direction? We'll see.
That would be pretty dope. Does that work, you know?
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna go on this building real quick.
Alright, I'm gonna go play this ATV. There you go, Jolene.
There we go. That's a gun right there.
Oh, you got level 3 armor?
Who, me?
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
There we go.
It's one of them. Alright. Only not playing very tactical because I'm streaming, so.
Yeah, usually we win.
There's
every
the helicopter.
Oh, they got it?
They got it, yeah.
I touched that helicopter on the way in.
Wait. Let's see what's in here. I'm kind of interested in this building.
Hey, I saw cool. This thing where you can pull a vehicle halfway into a garage door and then shut the garage door on it and then like shoot you way high.
Did they patch that? We were doing that with gravy and shit, weren't we?
Maybe.
Or no, it was a try again. We were doing a try again.
Where the fuck is?
Maybe they didn't patch it. I actually just made that up. I'm like doing complete lies.
I'm sure they patched it. Because it was putting people like above the map and shit.
Yeah, it would launch you like underneath it and above it. Oh, good shot at. There's definitely somebody shooting at me. And I've led them right to you. Oh, I have no fucking health stuff. Time to hide in the bathroom.
Oh, I'm down.
It's a safe spot.
Don't you have a shotgun?
They're all in here, running around.
Ah, oh, I tried to light him on fire.
Damn
it.
It's
when you should use a shotgun.
There, Alex Dalton.
Friggin' big gun, you get your ass kicked.
Yo, Stinger Swarm, what's up, bro?
What up, Stingers?
Oh, man, I do want to Smash Bros, but I don't know how to stream Smash Bros, and we'll be streaming some Call of Duty right now. Stingy, if you figured out how to stream Smash Bros, because I feel like you were thinking about it, let me know. You're unlocking the ultimate. God damn it! I'm gonna have to quit playing this and play Smash Bros. Sting, you trying to online Smash Bros, bro? I'm gonna get a couple more games of this, and I'm totally down to play Smash Bros.
What do you guys play it on Switch?
Yeah. Loser.
Yeah, whatever. I've actually never gotten into Smash Bros.
Me either, but I always wanted to. This is a great way to do it.
You have to go buy a Nintendo Switch, though, right?
Yoshi, I need to use a capture card in the dock. Where, yeah, I feel like it was something like that. I also kind of want to order pizza since... I literally have like $17 in my account until tomorrow when I get paid. So I wasn't going to eat tonight. I was just going to get drunk and spend all my money on beer. But thanks to Crash FPV, I now have $100. So I'm going to get fancy and order myself a fucking pizza. Thank you very much, Crash FPV. You literally gave me money to order pizza tonight instead of just getting drunk. You know, FPV is friendship. FPV is caring. Oh, now I'm punching you in the head. Ah, this guy's like armored up. That's scary. Fish FPV, if I pay shipping, you'll send me a cap card. Done. I get paid tomorrow, like I said, Fish. Mm-hmm. Let me know. Is it a good one? I don't even know how that works. But yes, done. I'll pay shipping. If I can stream Smash Bros. Against Stingy, then I'm totally fucking down. What? What?
Somebody talking?
Yeah, did you hear
Thanks
that?
Thanks much.
Oh, wait. What?
How do they do that? Weird. I want to be able to shout stuff.
Oh, Gravy Leg, are we playing the Secret Pizza game? I am totally down. If you guys want to play the Secret Pizza game...
I want to play a Secret Pizza game.
You send one of us a pizza. You send one of us a pizza randomly, and we have to eat it no matter what it is. But
no matter what's on it.
Nobody wants to give you our address, so you have to send us a gift card to Domino's, and then we will use that to order it.
Where are we going?
So you can choose between me, Wombat, and Old Gravy Legs tonight to send a random pizza. We're gonna go to Estates. Estates for fun, if that's cool. Jolene, what kind of pizza do you want? Cat food pizza? Fucking weirdo, man. Wait, Gravy, no, I can't. Gravy, I don't want you buying me no damn pizza. You buy pizza for you.
Here. Yeah, there's a bunch of peeps.
Good.
Going down to the Cabana house.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the solar panels because I like to be green.
Have a basketball.
And there's semi-automatic. This is the part of the secret room, Wombat, in regular Call of Duty or whatever.
Oh, it has the secret room?
Yeah.
No shit.
Oh, I'm down.
How'd it work out?
I'm down. He's rushing up on me right now. I'm trying to hide behind a green car. Oh. But he's looking for you guys, and he's throwing grenades at you. I'm gonna try to sneak away from him. Oh, I'm doing so good at sneaking. Somebody come here. I'm doing, like, the best at sneaking away from him. Oh, he might have seen me.
Oh, shit! That was you guys. My bad.
Get over here.
I'm dead. Super over dead. Come here,
bye. No, you come here! I'm down. I'm just sneaking around with his homie here. I'm hoping he thinks I'm just one of the gang. Yep, I'm just one of the gang right here. Don't shoot at me. I'm just sitting everybody's head up his ass. No big deal. Nope, come
here. Man,
that look, was rude.
I'm just human.
I almost killed all of them.
I had a sweet human centipede going on. BQE, what's up? That's all good. We did a whole live stream, and now we're back playing Call of Duty. Mako Reactra, what's up, homie? Haven't seen you since what? International Open. Is that what it was? Yeah, Zio. Welcome. We did a whole drone live stream, and now we're just playing Call of Duty. And Old Gravy is trying to send me
bullshit.
Pizza. And Dangerous is freaking out.
Yeah, you should have used a shotgun. Shotgun's the only thing. You can kill two guys with a shotgun, but with a sub, you're not going to do it.
I didn't kill a single motherfucking guy. That's bullshit.
That's cool. We'll get all our kills this round.
I lit that motherfucker up.
Probably
too.
Not.
Here we go. Damn, BU with the cool character.
It's the one you get when you're level 20.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh,
oh damn, look at you, level 22. Cool. I mean, I feel like you got a gas mask upon your hip. That's pretty cool.
I might want to use that when I go into the blue, but it doesn't work. It's for show. It's not for go, it's just for show.
Gotcha. What is the blue?
Fish. Hell yeah, bro. I'll check that.
The blue is the bad area.
No, but why?
Oh, damn, fish. Yeah, bro, send that shit. I'll pay shipping. I'll pay value tomorrow as soon as I get paid.
What are you getting?
Capture card.
Sick. For a Switch?
Yeah, bro.
No shit.
That looks legit. I'll take it. And I will dedicate all my first live stream on the Switch to you. I was going to say all of them, but I'll totally forget. Yo, that looks pretty tight. Does it work? I'll put your logo on it. Oh, I see Wombat. I want to slide in and punch you.
There's helicopters in here. It's a crazy show. They're going off the rails on a crazy train.
Oh, I've got a big gun. Blackout. It's on.
Nope. Now we're starting again. Reaper X with that new hashtag. Beanie for Tack. Beanie for Tack. Yo, what about Tack's fucking head, dude? It's gonna get cold in the winter. Nuketown? For fun?
Alright.
You guys are hot spicy tonight.
Oh yeah, we're live. We're live, bro.
Gotta keep it on.
Nobody wants to see us hide. They want to see us blastafuls.
I am not scared to sit down Indian style in a building.
Yeah, that's also generally fun times. All right, give me some guns. There's no guns on Nuke Island for me. There never is. Like, the most gunned place. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Just for fun.
Is it even a window?
Over there.
I think... See, this building I'm in, like, somebody already been here, but... There's armor, at least. Damn, did we just get this whole section? No. Always assume there's, like, 12 other teams, even if you don't see one.
I'm down. I'm underneath the... Down the ground. There's actually guns. Oh, my God. Not
this whole place, and we're all in the same building.
Ooh, that's good. I'm down in the underground. You're probably going to get killed down here, but...
All right. Going underground, I think. It's where it's over here somewhere.
Give me a gun.
Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Doing
that. All right. Bombat, I'm headed to you.
Now I'm
hey.
There are like stairs or something?
Where?
Where? How do you get underground?
Oh, where are you at? Follow us.
Oh, right, there we go.
You got a sensor dart over there anyway. It makes you feel a lot better. But there should be other teams somewhere.
Down here. Oh, God. You guys are scaring me. I'm getting scared.
We're headed to you. Oh.
He looks so tactical.
Not gonna like the shotgun right now. Oh, we're so tactical, bro. We're like doing all kinds of maneuvers.
Oh, there's a fucking Bowie knife as well.
Yeah, there's a Bowie knife down here too.
Yeah, use a Bowie knife full time. Somebody got me the other day. They flashed me, flash grenade. Boom, Bowie knife run up.
There's a Juggernug thing down here.
Juggernug?
Yeah, it's from the, you know, the other one. The zombie thing.
Wait, how'd you get... Oh, you're underground over there.
Yo,
now.
I got a long fucking way to go.
Shall we...
Yes.
Proceed?
Let's dip.
I'm leaving?
Alright, I'm coming.
Yeah, let's dip.
I've already hit the block, dog.
Oh, is that towards us?
My connection is interrupted. I'm probably just gonna die here in the middle of this road.
Nope.
Nah, I got you.
Mine did that the other day and it came back.
I'm covering you.
I'm just glitching out.
Aw, oh, Schizo still wants to 1v1. Now I'm all playing Black. I can't just quit Black Ops right now. Alright, I'm down after this round of Black Ops. Tell Schizo I'm down to 1v1 him after this round of Black Ops.
Yeah, I'm just stuck here. On
oh shit!
Road.
Fish FPV, hell yeah, brother! Hook that shit up, and I will stream the Smash Bros. Y'all want to see Stingy versus Bot Smash Bros?
Hell yeah!
But yeah, if you could tell Schizo, I'm totally down to
verse
him.
Hey!
What? You getting shot at?
Yeah. Well, you got.
Oh, not it.
Can somebody let me know if I'm dead or not? Because I'm just stuck.
Nah, you're just laying.
You're laying down.
You're just
chilling. You're
like the best bait ever. But you should get up. You should get up because we have a ways to go, man.
I know, I can't.
There's a bridge over here.
But Wombat's just laying down.
Interrupted.
Is it fixed yet?
No.
You died.
Yeah, it just kicked me.
Yep, you're out of the game.
So lame.
To the bridge.
Supply drop inbound.
Took your armor.
I feel bad. No, he's dead.
you could totally have that.
Reaper X, appreciate it, bro. I don't want that. Yeah, let's cross the bridge.
Guess I'll go hang out in the chat for a minute.
Hold on, let me secure it. All right, it's secure.
All right.
It's not a single fucking. Hey.
It don't sound like he didn't check that. He looked at it. He didn't check.
I did look.
Gander.
We're need to find a vehicle or something. That blue's coming. And plus, I don't feel like running that far.
Nah, I don't see any boats.
No boats, alright.
There might be a truck at this gas station up here.
Top of the hill?
Yeah.
Alright.
Or diner, whatever it is.
Hey, where in Jersey is that?
Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Zombies.
What a BQE? AKA, that's probably Bill. It's Bill.
It is Bill.
The most solid dude. How many times
is there a fucking zombie in here?
Yeah, that's the light just went out.
And why isn't it?
That's like the zombie place with the zombies.
Jesus.
Bill wants to know why the theme song isn't playing now.
Oh, I can't incorporate it in the stream right now. Unless you can.
I can't.
Yeah, about 4 is the correct answer. How many times played during the stream? Damn, no truck.
I would go crazy if that was a loop. What up, fish?
Oh, I found a 4-wheeler.
What up, gravy leg? Dragoneers wants to know, where in Jersey is the whoop race that I'm flying into Philly for?
Oh, God, where is it? I don't know. Somewhere in New Jersey.
Second level here. Second level up.
Did somebody say drone zone? Was that?
I'm out of here.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Whoa.
That's in the drone zone, New Jersey.
Hold the fuck up.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Wait for what?
It is.
Right behind. I was right fucking
by. Oh, Nam, I didn't see you.
Yeah.
He lying. He saw you.
You
ain't got to lie, Craig.
It's every man. Every man for himself, bros.
Whoa. What are you doing? Here, why don't you get me up there, buddy?
No friendly fire. Oh, shit, there's two guys. I'm going to hit them.
All right, there you go.
Oh, I didn't kill him. Alright, yo, so we're Schizo, let's do this. Reaper X, just Schizo ready.
I feel like we're dying.
Oh crap, I have to pee, I'll be right back. Yo, let's get Schizo over here.
You got heals?
Do I have a heal?
Yeah. You gotta have, like,
good one. No, he just did. He's playing Rocket League.
That says I'm being revived. Let's roll.
Here, take this. Right there. Grab those.
Okay. I shot you earlier, by the way.
You did. I know. I came up one of the other kill for you.
I thought it was over. I haven't really played this version of
Black Ops. Alright, time for Rocket League.
Heard him.
Where's Schizo? Let's do this, Schizo.
I'm dead.
Schizo. I heard he was ready. I'm so ready. Not really. I'm playing Rocket League up right now. What's up, Rock? Apparently, Schizo challenged me to 1v1 Rocket League, and I'm trying to get him in here now. This is going to be so good. Where the hell is Rocket League? There it is. Hopefully it worked. It worked. All right. Great. Oh, Mr. Sir. I forgot. Yeah, somebody hit up old Schizo, let him know I'm ready. Yeah, let me see if I can, I'll see if he's online, I'll invite him. There he is. Great song. Alright, so Schizo is online. Wait, where did that song come from? Some invite, mostly just in-game practicing. I haven't played this game in a while, personally. So we'll see how that goes. Wait, how did that song play if I'm the only one in the room? This is insane. Oh yeah, check out that Super Sweet Mystery Brushless Micro Night Boss panhandling about. Go check that out. Alright. Wombat! Let's play Rocket League while we're waiting for Schizo. Wombat to the live stream room, please. Wombat. Alright, bug it. We'll do Rocket League. Man, it's not fun if I don't play against somebody. Who want to play Rocket League while waiting for Schizo?
Coming on back. Coming on back.
Hey.
I was watching the stream.
Oh, hi. You want to play Rocket League while I'm waiting for Schizo?
Again? We're doing this again?
What? Yeah, waiting for Schizo thing? Well, somebody said he was there, and I was all ready to go. But, where are you, Schizo? Let's go, man. I invited you to the fucking thing. Says you're online. What are you even online? You're in game Shadowhunt. Here, I'd say three invites. I feel like three is already obnoxious.
What if he never shows up?
Then we're just going to play this game right here until he fucking shows up.
What, the poo-poo-pee-pee one?
No, Rocket League, are you online?
I'm booting up.
Oh, wait, we can't play games together or something, I remember.
Yeah, we'll see if it works now. It probably won't.
Bring it, Schizo. I quit Black Ops for this.
Oh, shit, I got to plug in my computer.
Oh, is mine on? Yeah, mine's on. Does mine work? Mine don't even work. Maybe it does.
Yep.
Oh, wait, mine really... Oh, yeah, mine does work. I see you in the Discord. I don't see Schizo in the Discord. If you guys want to see Schizo play and you have his private telephone number, call Schizo and tell him to get in here so I can play him.
About that mystery pizza, though.
Oh, I want that mystery pizza so fucking bad. All right, old gravy legs. Peace, bro. Little mad chiller. What's up, bro? Chilling. Trying to play Rocket League against Schizo, but Schizo ain't showing up, so I'm playing Wombat here. And I really want to go play Stinger Swarm and some Smash after mystery pizza.
All right, great party. Lost connection to Steam.
Nice.
Yep. Doing great. Connection to Steam again from the top.
Why you keep losing connection to Steam, bro? What's up with your satellite fucking internet?
No, I'm not on satellite, I'm in my house in town. Third time's a charm.
No. All right, you good?
No, I'm not good.
Oh my goodness,
this animal online.
Fish says he thinks Bill should make the mystery pizza order. That's one person I am comfortable with giving my address to. Somebody send Bill a Domino's gift card, and then he can order a mystery pizza. I wish I still had that graphic, not even for the pizza con, just for the graphic.
You had a pizza graphic?
Yeah, it was like mystery pizza time. Do you remember we did that? I did like, you just order me a pizza, whatever it is, I have to eat it. And APOC did it. And it was like extra Alfredo sauce or some shit that's actually really good.
Wow.
Yeah, it was a pizza con. Are you online yet?
Boom. Yes, invite sent. Schizo's playing Hunt Showdown.
I see. Oh. Well, I also just broke my... I just broke my bong. So if anybody wants to donate a new bong... Little live stream. Whoops. Yo, Fish, I will send you the address ASAP. Dude, I can't join your Rocket League game. It says you invited me, but I can't fucking... I can't accept your invite. I forgot Steam didn't work.
Yeah. No, I'm... Yeah, Santa, come on. Hit invite.
What a fucking... What a letdown. I'm just going to play a game, I guess.
Yeah, do your thing.
Whatever. And then I'm ending the stream. All right. I want to play one game of this and end the fucking stream. Do you want to go play the fucking what? Do you want to go play Black Ops after this?
Yeah, sure.
Somebody email BQE the picture. No, you don't get a physical card. It's an online pizza card. You never got a free online pizza from a stranger, Bill? So online random pizza is the best. All right, well, Ops it is. Bashers, I'll be back. If for some reason you hear this, we'll be back to play Black Ops after I pwn some noobs in this Rocket League game. Oh, we forfeited and won. Sick. And I will finally be able to end the stream. Fuck Fortnite. I'm ready. Let's play this fucking game. Wait, is this... Am I not playing against people? Hang on a sec. Hang on now. I didn't want to play a warm-up game. So I'll play competitive. Yeah, competitive, bro. What are you talking about? Not 1v1 or 3v3. It's stupid. There we go. 2v2 is the only way to play. They eat the cheese off the top of your pizza bill. It's not even a pizza then. It's just a sauce bread. Stupid. Are you still there, Wombat?
Jeff orders on BQE. No big deal.
Yeah, no big deal. Did you guys know that? Did we... Oh, shit. Did I talk about that yet on the stream? All right. Bashers is still in. Sweet. I'm playing literally a two-minute game of Rocket League. Then panhandling for pizza and ending the stream. And then I'm back on Black Ops. How do you play Rocket League? Which one's jump? I forget. Oh, look at my partner doing awesome. Oh, Schizo's on. All right. Oh, shit, wrong thing. God damn it. Talk to Schizo. Why would... What's... Oh, my goodness. Now Schizo's ready that... Oh, what a setup. What's up, Dronefart? Now Schizo's ready that I'm in a fucking game. Are you kidding me?
Dronefart? That's awesome.
I'm just going to lose on purpose so this guy quits.
I will give away...
No, not abandoned match. Shit.
All right. A shoe.
Shit.
If someone becomes front butt FPV.
How many shoes you got?
One whole shoe.
Do you have enough to give away? Oh, you just have one. One extra shoe?
One whole shoe. I'm just looking
around. Luxie, Rocket League's like $11. It's pretty cheap. They have it on all systems, and you can play cross-platform private games on all systems. Oh, that was my bad. Yeah. I gave him the fake. Oh, I hope Schizo's ready for this, because I am so ready for this. Oh, I missed that one, though. Yeah, he's going to kick my fucking ass. Schizo is going to destroy me. I'm doing so bad at Rocket League today. Oh, I need more boost. Is that going to go in? Fam, get it. There's my guy.
Oh, who's our next person on the podcast?
Drew Camden has sacrificed himself to be the next guest on the World's Greatest Drone Pilot podcast. But Capper said he wants to be on before Drew, so we got some figuring out shit to do. Oh, come on. That was so close.
Maybe it can be a battle.
Did I just, like, elbow my way in ahead of both of them?
If you... I don't know. I mean, Drew confirmed. If you want to... Also, welcome. If you want to elbow in...
Said stingy.
Where's Schizo? Where's Schizo to play this fucking thing though?
I don't know. Are you playing him right now?
No, I'm live streaming currently, and I'm just playing some warm up games.
I can see the live stream, but the quality is not so good on my end. I can't see names.
Yeah, it's probably shitty because I did it wrong. Yo, what up? Try again. No apologizes. I'm gonna give up. I'm trying to play Schizo, and if he doesn't respond after this game, I'm gonna give up and go back to playing Black Ops. But I really want to play freaking Smash. Do you be doing Discord for Smash?
Dude, I'm down to talk some shit and play some Smash.
Oh my goodness.
How much time have you got in on Smash so far?
Not as much as I would like.
Is this your first Smash?
Yeah. I mean, I tried to play it before, but I was never really about it. But now I'm about it.
Gotcha.
Look at this shot, though.
I've never played one before, but I'm, like, all about it. Right now, I'm grinding away to unlock every character.
You been watching the YouTube videos then, how to unlock them and shit?
Yeah, there's, like, a little hack that you gotta, like, close out the app and stuff.
Oh, that's the hard one. There's one where you just, like, run. Like, your run distance and shit.
Oh, wow.
Like, just run back and forth, and it does kind of the same thing. I think it's in the light world. I'm not positive, though. God damn it. I set you up so good, motherfucker. Where is Schizo? Oh, nice. Oh, nice save. Damn, I forgot how fun Rocket League is. Oh, that's a sick vape, I heard.
Yeah, dog. Sick clouds.
Oh, is that you with the Vape Symphony?
Yeah, the Vape Symphony. The Vape Soloist. How you been, Stinky? Hadn't heard from you in a while.
I've been good, man.
Making it?
Yes.
Aye.
Had to think about it for a minute.
No, I'm trying. I'm sorry.
Checks both
like,
hands. Yes.
I'm trying to figure out how to turn down volumes and things that are going to get picked up by the mic.
Mm-hmm. Volumes and things.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I've got the voice activated on and the Nintendo Switch blasting and no remote for the monitor.
Are you just grinding? You're grinding Smash right now as we speak?
Yeah, I mean, it's not really a grind. You just have to beat the guys
yeah.
and keep getting challenged.
Who's your character of choice?
Link.
Oh, you're a Link guy.
Yeah, what about you?
Kirby so far. Link's cool, though.
Dude, I was all about Kirby for a long time. But
the sucking cuck. The sucking cuck, man. Do you not know
Dude,
that?
I'm still not as good. Yes, I do know what you're talking about. But, yeah. I avoided the sucking with Kirby because
it's so good.
I'm not so good with the other people's special powers, and I didn't like that.
Oh no! You don't use their powers. You just suck somebody into your mouth, go next to the edge, and then let them out of your mouth, and they'll die and fall off the edge while you float back up. That's the
out
sucking.
Out of context.
Tug.
Oh, you gotta like fly away.
Yeah.
Fly away.
And then you drop them out of your mouth.
Forever. Oh my god, why have I not thought to do that?
Bro, that's how I grind. It's sick. It's all about the sucking cuck. Watch, somebody does great videos on it, like How to Kirby, that guy. I forget his YouTube name. Shout out. He does like the How to Kirby, How to Ganondorf, How to Link. He does all that shit, and he hates doing it. He's like, I'm not a one-trick pony. I hate doing these fucking how-to things. I have so many video game things on YouTube, but all you want to see is my How to Smash Bros. I hate doing these, and he continues doing them, and it's great because he hates it. Oh, we're going to lose fucking Rocket League because my buddy dropped his controller.
I'm actually playing Rocket League right now and just got a score.
Oh, fuck you, bitch.
I like how we're all just gaming.
I'm about to, just about to unlock Richter.
Oh, nice. Fuck, dude, I missed that.
My vertical game with Link is unmatched.
God, we should play some Smash Bros. I need a mystery pizza and a Smash Bros. Game.
And my... My recovery with Link, I need to master the self-bombing. Once I can master the self-bombing, you can recover.
I am ending the stream. Thank you for watching. Bye.